Welcome once again on Prisha Academy. In this video, we will see some important multiple choice questions on money market and capital market. So if you have watched my videos on money market and capital market, you will be in a position to solve all the questions. First question is the financial market where debt and stocks are traded and maturity period is more than a year is classified as shorter term markets, capital markets, counter markets, or long term market. So here the maturity period is more than 1 year. So answer should be capital market. Next question, the type of market in which securities with less than 1 year maturity are traded is classified as money market, capital market, transaction market, or global market. Since the horizon is less than 1 year, so the answer should be money market. Next question, the market in which new securities are issued by the corporations to raise capital are called primary market, secondary market, gross markets, and proceeds market. So since the securities are issued first time, so answer should be primary market. Next question, which type of preference shares can be converted into equity? Options are redeemable bonds, convertible bonds, non-convertible bonds, or all of the above. So this question is about the converted into equity, and we know that only convertible bonds can be converted into equity. Non-convertible bonds cannot be converted into equity, and redeemable bonds can be redeemed. So answer should be convertible bonds. Next question, bonds which are sold at very high discount and do not give any periodic coupon are called discount bonds, premium bonds, zero coupon bonds, and convertible bonds. So the terms used in the question are high discount and do not give any periodic rate return. So our answer should be zero coupon bonds, because zero coupon bonds are sold at deep discount and they do not give any kind of periodic coupon. Next question, the value of a bond and debenture is present value of interest payment it gets, present value of contractual payments it gets till maturity, present value of redemption amount, and none of the above. The answer should be present value of contractual payments it gets till maturity. Next question, who has the right in case of callable bonds? Bond issuer, bondholder, stock exchanges, or trustees? So answer should be bond issuer. And the next question, which of the following is most risky out of the options? Which is the most risky? So options are equity shares, zero coupon bonds, preference shares, venture capital. So out of these, only venture capital is most risky. Next question, who regulated the money market in India? Who regulates the money market in India? Answer, options are SEBI, RBI, Ministry of Finance, or Nifty. So since money market is regulated by Reserve Bank of India, so answer should be RBI. Next question, which is not one of the developments steps taken for capital market? Options are open outcry, book building, establishing SEBI, screen based trading. So answer is open outcry, because this open outcry was removed and at the place of that screen based trading was started. Open outcry was the system where the trading used to take place on based on the hand signals by one or the other persons. So this was removed, and at the place of that, screen based trading was started to improve the transparency in the market. So answer is open outcry. Which of the following is an example of organized money market? Options are chit funds, NBFCs, banks and cooperative banks. So which of the following is an example of unorganized money market? So answer should be chit fund, because all others are organized sector. NBFCs, which are registered by Reserve Bank of India, banks and cooperative banks also registered by Reserve Bank of India and are regulated by Reserve Bank of India, so they are organized sector. Only chit fund is not organized. Next question, which of the following is not an instrument of money market? Certificate of deposits, commercial papers, zero coupon bonds and call money. The answer should be zero coupon bonds, because zero coupon bonds are of the long durations, so they cannot be part of the money market. All others are short duration products and they are part of the money market. Next question, which is the duration of short notice? So we have studied about call money and short notice in our money market video. So answer should be 14 days, because for the call money answer is 1 days and for the short notice it is from 2 days to 14 days. Which of the following is not a benefit of treasury bills? Zero default risk, being sovereign paper, highly liquid money market instruments, high risk and transparency. So since the treasury bills are issued by the government, so risk is negligible, and therefore the option C is our answer, because this is not a benefit of the treasury bills. They are very less risk. Which of the following is least risky? Options, equity, corporate bonds, treasury bills, certificate of deposits. We have to answer the least risky among the options. So our answer should be treasury bills, because treasury bills are issued by the government, so they are the least risky instruments. Next question, who has the right in case of putable bonds? We had seen in our previous questions that the callable bonds have the right with the bond issuer. So here options are bond issuer, bond holder, stock exchange and trustee. So the putable bonds have, in that case, the bond holders have the right. Next question, which security holders will receive arrears of the non-payment of dividends by the company during the loss? Arrears of the non-payment: cumulative preference shareholders, non-cumulative preference shareholders, convertible preference shareholders and ordinary equity holders. And question is asked that who will receive arrears of the non-payment of dividends. Arrears of the non-payment of dividends. So answer should be cumulative preference shareholders. Next question, certificate of deposits can be issued minimum for 7 days, 14 days, 1 month and 1 day. So answer is 7 days. So minimum tenure for the certificate of deposits, or commonly known as CDs, should be 7 days. Commercial papers are issued by commercial banks, corporates, regional rural banks, Reserve Bank of India. The answer should be corporates, because certificates or deposits are issued by commercial banks and commercial papers are issued by corporates. Next question, the rate at which banks can borrow from RBI for short term period is called. Options are repo, reverse repo, call rate and interbank rate. So answer is repo. In the repo transactions, banks sell the securities to RBI at the discounted rates and get money from the RBI. And when the banks buy securities from RBI and RBI pays them interest, in that case it is called reverse repo. Bank rate, call rate and interbank rates are between the commercial banks. Here RBI is not involved. Next question, which of the following committee was not set up for development of money market in India? Options are Sukhmoy Chakrabarti Committee, B Narayan Vakul Committee, C Narasimha Committee or D S.S. Tarapur Committee. So in our video on money market, we have discussed about these committees. So if you have watched that video, answer is very easy. Otherwise, answer is S.S. Tarapur Committee, which was set up by Reserve Bank of India for capital account convertibility. All three were set up for the development of money market in India. Next question, which is an example of stock exchange index in India? Which is an example of stock index in India? Options are NSE, Sensex, BSE and SEBI. Answer is very simple, that is Sensex. NSE and BSE are exchanges, whereas SEBI is the regulator. Sensex, Nifty, Bankex, all these are the examples of stock indexes. The amount which is paid at the time of maturity of the bond is equal to face value, yield, coupon, discounted price. The amount which is paid at the time of maturity of the bond is equal to, the answer is very simple, it is face value. Next question, the type of bond for which the bond's present value is greater than bond's face value is classified as. Present value is greater than the face value, that we have discussed. So answer should be premium bonds. And when the present value is less than the face value, it is called a discount bond. Next question, venture capital is required by high rated corporates, startup firms, commercial banks, NBFCs. And the answer is startup firms, because they do not have any kind of securities. They are based on the ideas. So venture capitalists invest in these companies on the basis of the potentiality of these ideas. So if these ideas work, then the company will flourish and the venture capitalist will get high return, and if the idea fails, the venture capitalist will lose the money. So these were the some of the questions pertaining to financial markets, especially money market and capital market. Friends, if you have liked the video, don't forget to like and comment, and if you are not subscriber to my channel, please subscribe to my channel to receive videos on various topics pertaining to financial markets, economics and management. And you will also receive videos on current affairs and specially design focused course on RBI grade VDR exam. Thank you so much. Thanks for watching.